Good afternoon, Joel. This car is all yours with no one up front.
Yeah, better put down the sunshade for the computer. Self-driving car. Honked at yet again. Now let's freak him out.
Heading to Chandler Dental Health. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. For any questions, press the help button to speak with a rider support agent.
He's looking at me like, what? people. Oh, gee, okay, I see a LiDAR dome, radar, several honeycomb sensors. Oh, that car must have somebody in it who's going to respond to my honking. Okay.
Proceeding on South College Avenue.
I've been here for how many years now and people still don't get the... I don't understand.
Waiting for intersection to clear. Proceeding on East Southern Avenue.
If it makes this right turn fast enough, we'll probably see a bus. See it try and path around a bus. Ooh! Alright, here we go!
Proceeding on South Rural Road.
Yay, nice! Didn't just like take evasive action there, because as a human driver I would have taken evasive action. That person rolling way too far out. Unbelievable. But I guess like it calculated it was safe. Like, oh yeah, well, it's more likely that the person's not gonna drift into the lane, but I guess there's a possibility. It is a tough choice, though. didn't say entering slow zone. Might when we start back up here. Nope. Okay.
Proceeding on North Rural Road. Proceeding on West Desert Breeze Boulevard. Desert Breeze Boulevard.
Unprotected lefts instead of one protected left. I'm confused, but okay. Sure.
Proceeding on West Chandler Boulevard.
typically, I guess, that means another car has driven through at that area at some point and determined it was unfit to go through, like a construction zone or something like that. That might have been it.
Proceeding on South Price Road. proceeding on South Dobson Road. Waiting for intersection to clear. Slow zone. Arriving shortly at Chandler Dental Health. Please keep your seatbelt fastened until we reach your destination and remember to take all your belongings. Finding a spot to pull over. We've arrived. Please check your surroundings before exiting the vehicle, and remember to close the doors after you exit. To begin your ride, press the Start Ride button. You can find the button in the app or as the rightmost button on the ceiling panel between the front headrests. Destination change to the falls.
I was just trying to get it a bit closer to my car.
Oh!
This is interesting. Oh, nice. Okay.
finding a spot to pull over.
Wow, that is really close. See? It'll get close, but I won't touch.
We've arrived. Please check your surroundings before exiting the vehicle, and remember to close the doors after you exit.
Need a thumbnail. Hold on a second. There you go. Thumbnail achieved. Go ahead.